intense activity for body is yoga. Intense activity for internal organs is fasting. Intense life infusing for your mind is sincerity. Listen carefully. In my life, I have seen all kinds of minds, mental setups. I never get frightened by the people who try to cheat me, the traitors. I never get frightened about them. I just know them, how they work. Before they can bug my gadgets, I can just bug their mind. I just know what is going on in them. I never get frightened about them. Actually, I play with them. That's my time pass. But the people who cheat themselves, are the worst human beings. I should say, they are like demons. Who feel, I want to be really sannyasi. I really want to be integrated. But they will never sincerely do what need to be done for that. Cheating themselves, gaslighting themselves. சொந்த காசுல சூனியம் வச்சுக்கிறது. அவங்களுக்கு சூனியம் வைக்க வெளியில இருந்தாலும் ஆளே வேணாம். நீ அவங்களை சும்மா விட்டா போதும், தானாவே தனக்குத்தானே சூனியம் வச்சுக்கிட்டே இருக்கும். அப்ப தேடி தேடி அது மேல போய் உட்காருங்க. ஐ கால் தம் அஸ் ஆபக்கடாயாஸ். They will search for the apu. Apu is the wedge. And exactly go and sit on it. Listen. People who cheat themselves, devilish, demonish, demonic, dangerous. Why people cheat themselves, you know? They don't work on removing the parasites from their system and fall for mood swings. See, when you decide to become sannyasi, every day drinking neem juice is compulsory, because neem juice removes all the parasites from your biomemory, muscle memory, which triggers lusty fantasy visualization. I tell you, if you drink neem juice every day, all the parasites in your system, in your muscle memory and bio memory will be cleansed. Even when the sex hormones are pumped into your body, male hormone or female hormone, it just manifests as intense devotion, most sweetest sacred sentiment. It does not trigger a violent, lusty, wild, uncontrollable, self-destructive visualizations or patterns. The male hormone or female hormone, even when it is infused, injected intensely in your body, it does not trigger self-destructive patterns, self-destructive, lusty or agitating, life-negative, suicidal patterns. No. It triggers at the most a sweet, very beautiful, powerful devotion.